Let's go. More Spiderman. Percent. Nice. Now I believe I've done everything that's Peter specific. So I'm gonna swap to Miles. Okay.
Here we go.
What did I want to do first again? Sorry, photo ops. That's Alan Tudyk and Nathan Fillion.
Spider-Man! Oh, you're not gonna believe it. Can you actually send that to me later? Spider-Man taking the photo of two up-and-coming superheroes. It just feels like something that should be memorialized. We'll have it framed in our bodega next to the photo of you with the mayor and me with Sloppy Jim.
The bodega beat. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tails had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
Let me just double check. Okay, so that's done. That's done. Just did the last one. That's done. Okay, one more.
weren't for the reckless endangerment, that would have been fun.
That's good.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
Yeah, that'll definitely work.
You know, for a place where everyone's comfortable calling out when something's wrong, people here sure hate admitting when they're wrong. The writer would be never flipped the title.
We do have the same eyes. Ah,
man. Should have been more careful.
Having the threats yet?
Don't take any damage when there's the brute. Yeah, no, that ain't happening. I'm not gonna lie, I do get tempted to fast travel, but it's probably cool when it's going to just travel.
Get out of here! I'll take care of him!
suspicious.
Oh, I can't use the subway.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this is bad.
Okay. One out of one. One out of one. One out of one. Last one. I think I'll get the Hunter Blinds next.
They're gonna destroy the whole neighborhood!
Are you kidding me?
Y'all not see what I just did?
Ridiculous. Can't just be normal thugs for once.
Hey, Mr. Robertson. The photo went through? I tried to close my submissions out with a banger.
You can call me Robbie, Miles. And yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. the Spider-Man.
You really think so?
Everything I see in these photos, all the stories and history and life, none of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
They probably forget it sometimes, but I think they do.
Well, thanks for the photos, Miles. You're a natural at this.
That means a lot. Thanks, Robbie. Drag someone your own side,
Spider-Man. Just realized. I believe my heading should say Pacer 8, but I'll fix that in a sec. Never done the running kick before.
Man, where do these people come from?
There we go, fixed. Okay, so I got the blinds, actually, I might go for the drones first. Well, if I come across a blind, maybe I'll just go for it, but drones are the key objective. Lines and then the nests, and hopefully I'll unlock what it was left.
The slipstream's gonna work for me. Need a speed boost. Don't lose it!
complete. How about we trade you for parts now?
Raven was hunting an influencer?
The hell?
What do you think? This kid had powers? Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians?
Cool.
Lives are depending on the data in that bird. The mini drones are holding up the download. Need that momentum from the slipstream. According to the data, this person died 2 years ago. Probably just an error. Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Craven's toys flying around. download enough data, these birds won't get near any target.
Is this an easy run or a hard one? Hard though. It's not a hard one. Okay. It's just the layers.
Catch it now! 90%! Just a little more! That suit's gonna burn up at this rate! I have the data now. This target died 5 years ago? I don't think these are data errors. Craven was hunting dead people? Okay, now this is getting weird. I need more data to figure out what's going on here. Take off in. Gotta squeeze this drone for as much data as possible. You can't let them find the target.
Okay. Because I thought I was going to hit the side of the building then.
50%
complete. Catch it now! The slipstream should help me catch up! Take off in. Gotta squeeze this drone for as much data as possible. Can't let them find the targets. Before it hurts someone. Oh, close. Need that momentum from the slipstream. Time to break this bird down. That's all of it.
Fuck. I almost didn't catch it that time.
Existing data. There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real?
Getting weirder and weirder.
Thank you.
soon, New York. This is your Spider-Man speaking. The bird's hunting someone. Better pull a data fast. Drones back to the nest! Down, 50% to go. Sorry, birdies! Your time's up! Too slow out here! Complete read. All the targets share the exact same DNA? It's all the same person. But how? Okay. Officially creeped out. I need to solve this. One more drone should do it.
Oh, bone marrow transplant. He was looking for a donor. He had leukemia. Suspect. Maybe.
Key to solving this whole thing. That real gun, no joke. Should help me catch up. Need a speed boost. I can get a complete read. Felt the heat on that one. Thank you.
kill.
That should be all of them. A relay signal? The satellites for each drone must be sifting through the target's data at a central hub. If I can hack the relay point, maybe the target's location is in the stream. There's a blockade! This is how Graven had eyes and ears all over the city? Come on. Think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else. They're already here! I should check inside.
Who's it gonna be, I wonder?
Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini waiting for you on the counter.
They think I'm craving?
Two olives. Just have you waited. Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking. This game's not finished. Not the right move. Checkmate.
Anyone I recognize? Oh yeah, he's got a spotting mask.
What the? Is that Pete's old mask? Wait, is this the chameleon's apartment? I thought he was put away years ago.
When I fled home, I never thought I would find a place to go home. But I am happy here.
Looks like he graduated, too. This tech is insane. Craven's drone snapped a pic of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Craven's target. Another passage. This is the missing persons database. It goes back to before I was born. What did the chameleon do to them?
Faces. When you were children, you would not even share your name. I loved you. You hated me. But not anymore. I refuse to be hunted. I will see you again, brother. But you will never see me.
So.
Gotta get out of here.
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Craven and the chameleon are brothers? Guess he has nothing to worry about now, that crit. Should keep an eye out for the chameleon. Pete's not gonna be happy he's still out there.
Okay. Wait, where's that fucking apartment? I was just there. How did I lose it already?
That gas truck's not gonna last much longer. Don't worry, I'll stay out of your way.
I got to worry about that.
Spider-Man appreciates what you do.
He totally does. He's cool like that.
Okay, so if this is the apartment, where was he watching from? Been over here. Probably wasn't. I probably won't find it.
Symbiote Shield's attacking that store. Gotta help those people. Hey, Symbiote! Wanna go?
The aggressive plant parents' height. Don't worry, drone. You don't have to cover for them anymore. Map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? For reinforcements? Not if I cut the relay first. You've been around all the other blinds, haven't you, Birdie? Gonna have to check out the other blinds to locate their base.
Laser beams. At least it's not sharks with laser beams on their heads. Ah, yeah, pro. Sharks with frickin' laser beams on their heads. Watch them powers.
Looks like Pete was right. This is definitely a hunter blind. Maybe I can find out if there's a base nearby too. Yeah. these things off. Should find the control panel. I don't have to deal with those traps.
What traps?
Wanna let me in on some hunter secrets? What else can I learn here? Seems like I can reroute an herbicide to their sprinkler system. Which should knock out some hunters. Time to find that last blind. And hopefully their base.
So is it like one base per area? So like there's one there, one there. And one up there.
I need a location before I head to the base. Gonna have to pull this out of you. Base is here in the financial district? Bad investment. Random skyscraper. Huh. How do they hide a base in there? Spider-Man Guarding Services. On the way to a new buddy. Wanted hunters.
Remember how you told me you always wanted to go spelunking deep underground?
No, I do not.
Bad news then, I guess. From what the mines data says, they have a greenhouse down there.
Never would have taken the hunters for gardeners.
I wouldn't expect any flowers.
Well, maybe poisonous ones.
Remember, we can alter the sprinkler's source to an herbicide to wipe out what they're growing.
Never met a plant I haven't accidentally killed. Let's keep the streak going.
Make sure you turn off their relay. We don't want them calling in backup.
I'm sick of hiding on the ground.
This is not hiding. We're doing important work.
Tending to plants. We're hunters.
You limit your potential.
That's the valve that'll add herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy time's incoming, hunters. You really weeded out those hunters like weeds. Maybe you're better with plants than you think.
We should increase the potency. I want to see the spider any higher. I won't make a potency.
Let us hope every hunter is as flawless as you.
Sweet dreams.
Not quite enough, Spider-Man.
Here's that nap time you ordered.
Now there'll be no reinforcements.
Oh, gotcha.
Them out with a taste of their own poison. Now I feel bad. Should I call poison control? They won't be growing anything here for a long time.
This has gotta be him.
Thanks for your cooperation.
Okay. Next.
Gang's all here. Base data you got from the blinds shows another room here. Maybe it's got some intel about the hunters we can use?
Yeah, I can work with this. Let's see what... Oh, there's an encrypted file.
Sasha, give up this obsession. Come home to me while we still have time left.
Your time is over, my love.
And your children, they will draw blood for control of our empire.
The scrubs must earn their place. Like anyone else.
They'll see me as an obstacle.
Then you must strike first.
Craven's family? They sound cool. Could be trouble down the line.
We should take care of all their bases then, in case they show up. I could look around for info in peace. Love rummaging inside robots. Nice looking base you got there. Hope some Spider-Man doesn't ruin it. Drones recharge and take off here. Wonder what would happen if I overcharge them. Dizzy bird, migrating over from the last blind. Should check out the other blind to find out where the base is. Blind for this base.
just have invisible hideouts around New York. Did one of you call reinforcements? Because not cool.
He's weak out of the ground.
Consider this base blindless. Now let's see what I can find out.
Being as gentle as I can be here.
Hunter's got the memo that everything cool is in Brooklyn these days. That old army base won't be housing drones for much longer. Now I can take them down.
Hunters have turned this old army supply base into a drone station.
Gotta admit, that's a good use of the space.
Is it? Remember, these drones are designed to kill you, dude.
Damn. Too true. Let's shut them down.
You're powering up the drones here. If you can tether your web from the charging station to a power supply, you'll overcharge them into oblivion. Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply to destroy the drones. Let's ground some birds.
When you take our revenge on that beast that killed Craven.
There's so many of y'all.
dig up some more info on the incoming Kravenoffs now?
Bet they run the whole base out of here. And there's another encrypted file.
Vladimir, what is it now? I could have come with you. You are not needed. I'm never needed, it seems. I think you did not want to be outclassed. That is exactly what I want. But by you, does this amuse you, father? To steal your children's birthright? The only right birth offers is the inevitable promise of death. You have us fighting over scraps, but I will take back what is ours, what is mine.
Vlad sounds like a chip off the old block. Hope he takes the long way here.
Oh yeah, better clear out more bases. Don't want any welcome parties for him.
Drones are grounded. Pretty good at this.
Sweet. Now let's see what else is here. Maybe you've got something to tell me.
Oh.
Map of their base. What are they up to? Better take out that relay if I don't want reinforcements coming. There's also two more blind signals around here. Gonna have to keep hitting the blinds until I find out where the base is. Smooth sailing from here. Just gotta snatch some intel. I bet you have exactly what I'm looking for. What else they have in this base? Supply room with RPGs? Don't need that in my life. Better web that up. Two blinds down. Hopefully the last one tells me where the base is. Seem too happy with Spider-Man destroying those blinds. sweet dreams.
What's a base without its blinds? Guess they'll have to find out now.
Let's see what this carrier pigeon's carrying. They're holed up here on the Upper West Side. Is that the abandoned hotel? Guess it's not so abandoned now. Boom! That's how it's done. Now for the hotel.
Ready to check into the Hunter Hotel?
You think they're paying for these rooms?
Doubtful. The blinds tell us they're holding all their weaponry here.
Stupid hunters. Hotels aren't for storing weapons. Bad day to be a bad guy.
Yes. down? Hunters in this area, but the base isn't clear yet. Now we just have to deal with the remaining hunters. Two to go. Take out the last one.
Dream.
Must have been a mirage.
Spread out! Find them!
That's all the hunters in here. But there are still more in the base.
Never saw it coming. Here's that man.
Now we just have to deal with the remaining hunters.
Nobody saw that, right?
Area secure? Not getting a signal. Sending a patrol to check it out.
Moving to their position. Keep your guard up. No more losses.
Over there! I am onto him!
Computer's a good sign.
Hello.
This will be good for you, Ledroche. Father, please, end this now. the others won't speak to me. Can you just come home? There's still time for us to be family again. I will not die like any other men. What? I don't feel safe here anymore. I don't trust the others. They frighten me. Then cower and hide. If you can endure this shame. You won't let them hurt me. Will you? Father? That is up to you.
Well, that was just sad. Feels ripe for a therapy session.
Don't even know how to unpack that. It seems like a good kid, but he's still related to Kraven. If we clear out the last base, we'll be ready for him too.
Cool, that's the full level trait.
More hunters on this rooftop than I thought.
I heard you challenged Kraven once. Is that actually true?
A few years ago, I was stupid. I didn't understand.
Thanks for your cooperation. Come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. Looks like their base. If I disable that relay, they won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh? Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
Switching it off!
Just taking a little peek inside. What else is at this base? A couple of webs should do the trick. Still need the base location. One more blind to go. Get in there and... My Harlem? Hunter's about to find out there's a new shogun in town. Oh! That's the abandoned school that my mom keeps trying to get repaired. That's their base? Someone has to let them know school's out of session. For good.
Classes at Hunter High?
Gonna take them to school. The School of Hard Knocks.
Oof. That's bad, Miles.
Sorry. It was part of my spider training.
At least the blind info paid off. They're upgrading all their vehicle weaponry here.
Not on my block, they're not. This is all a dream.
Find the server panel and take out those turrets.
I know that was you.
We're almost there.
Two more turrets left.
Get him before he wipes us all out.
Those turrets to dust. You gotta upgrade that, fools. No more reinforcements. Hunters are about to feel like their friends are ghosting them.
Found him! He's up there!
Here we go! The gang's all here!
He's wounded!
We can dig up on the incoming Kravenoffs.
Okay. Bring it on.
Little Anna.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Your brother made such promises. Go on, then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really... Let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Oh my god. His entire family. All dead.
This whole time we were getting ready for them. And they just destroyed themselves? And Kraven got what he wanted.
Fucking hell.
These hunters can't hide anymore.
Thank you.
Okay. Nests are next. For these, I'm probably gonna wanna swap two. Repeater.
All right, what do we got?
These things survived. Should clear it out.
Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Thank you.
another nest. Okay. Calming breath. I'm ready.
Okay.
Another nest. Last one was rough. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Whoa! That was messed up! Are you a doctor?
No, an EMT.
Spider-Man was hitting you pretty hard.
Hey, if that's what he had to do to get it off me, I'm grateful. That's another nest.
What are we supposed to do? I don't know. Just hold the perimeter.
Two hearts on this nest? As if it wasn't horrifying enough. Stay in control, Pete. I can do this. Nest. Last one was rough. Hello? Anyone here? This is Black Cat's old hut. Sonic Burst's ready. I'm sort of. Thank you.
few seconds!
Better check out that nest and get ready for some grim dark.
People.
It's easier. You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside.
Okay.
Another nest. Those things freak me out. Sonic bursts ready. I'm sort of. Not gonna give up! Thank you.
almost there! Man, these things are tough! Thanks, Spidey. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here. Nest. Where's the heart of the nest? Need to move that car. Okay, let's do this. Okay, let's make some noise.
Chandan.
Oh, thanks, Spider-Man. Take care of yourselves, okay?
Yeah. Issue double. Double trouble. Nest.
Last one was rough. This is gonna get loud. Gotta keep him away.
Oh, last one.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Just lost all the main ones.
That artwork may be valuable. Not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe. That's the last nest. Time for the city to start healing.
Okay, I'm curious. What trophies are left? Oh. I'm not enough of a trophy hunter to do those. Cool. There is nothing left in the game for me to do. Okay, I was thinking for my next game, there's a couple of VR puzzle games I've been meaning to try, so I might give one of them a go on stream, but I'm not sure how that's going to go with casting and everything. But, we'll see. Oh, hold on, what's that? Oh. Okay. But yeah. I don't know if I'll be on in the next couple of days. Maybe, maybe not. It's pretty really up in the air at the moment. But yeah. Till next time, see you later. Bye.